The sun is setting, the timing's just right. That look in your eyes, think I just might get the nerve to finally ask you. But I'm so shy, the words are hard to find. It's all I want, and if you don't mind, would you please, please do me this kindness?
Send me a dick pic.
What?
I want a picture of your penis on my phone.
It's the dick.
Send me a dick pic. For all the times when I am bored and alone.
Or on the bus.
Send me a dick pic.
What?
I promise that I won't show it to my friends.
Except for Stacy, because you know.
Send me a dick pic.
Yeah.
Until we break up, that's when my loyalty ends.
So don't cross me.
Future's now, Bettinos.
When I first saw you, I knew right away. So much to tell you, so much I had to say.
Still hot, Mike.
But I just get so tongue-tied. If I could, I'd write a symphony of all the things that you mean to me. But music's hard, so here's what I'm gonna do.
Send you a dick pic.
Yes!
I took it in an Arby's bathroom. Send you a dick pic.
Sweet!
In this lighting it looks just like a mushroom.
Level up!
Send you a dick pic.
Yeah!
Here's a one where I use the flash.
Johnny!
Look at my dick pic.
Please!
I call him the man in black.
Johnny Cash!
What? They call me Richard Picture cause I'm famous for my dick pic. Before I phoned, my chances were with soft and light on quick picks. And while I may be boastful, I swear I'm not sarcastic. My works are Roger Penny's faster than some Twilight fanfic.
Look back at cryptic, cause it's a slick trick, not just a sick stick. And it don't matter if you think you have a dick prick, cause on my smartphone that shit looks like a lipstick. So who cares if you've got yourself a candlestick wick? Grab your phone and your bone and send a dick pic. Word.
It's from you. You've proven to me that your love is true. I'll print it out and I'll stick it right in to a frame. I'll keep it until we're old and gray, so I can remember this special day when you manned up and finally sent me a dick pic.
Hashtag no filter.